because over the course of my career, I've had to take on very big challenges, very big crises. I've been tested. I've been tested by having to deal with these problems, and I've been able to get results that other people weren't able to get. In many situations, it turned out to be where bipartisan compromise had to be worked out. I was mayor of a city that was 5-1 Democratic. In order to accomplish anything, I had to figure out how to work with Democrats, how to get things done, how to work with independents, and we got it many, many things done. We reduced taxes. We reduced crime dramatically. We reduced the size of government. And most importantly, we took over a city where people were hopeless, and we left with a city where people felt the city was moving in the right direction. Right now, there are people in this country, it concerns me greatly, who believe that this country is moving in the wrong direction. It is not. This country is not moving in the wrong direction. It's a question of leadership. It's a question of optimism and perspective. We need to tackle big problems, and that's what I'm good at. We need to provide energy independence. We have to deal with health care. We have to remain on offense in the Islamic terrorist war against us. I believe I've been tested. I believe I'm ready. And I believe this is the time for the kind of leadership that I can bring to this country.